Back at it again, Cigar Spencer. You know what time it is. It's time for episode 3 of Top 10, where I play top 10 of the best songs that I heard this past week and go through some of the events that have taken place in the culture and local scene as well. So here's song number 1, Chris Brown, Residuals.
Don't know when my nights became so complicated. Can't recall my mornings ever, then it's faded. Maybe this is karma, definition of JD. This stays on my mind, this stays on my mind. Trying to put a muzzle on my crazy feelings. 1 minute I'm cool and then the next I'm tripping. Oh, with somebody new, I swear she don't deserve it. It's still on my mind, she's still on my mind. And we build it up, build it up, just to let it wash away. Tell me, did I lace you up, just to watch you run away? Please tell me who's getting on my love, who's getting on my love? Tell me who's getting on my time. All of that used to be mine. Oh, who did you teach what I taught you? Better not give up my nickname. I swear that it's wearing me down, no. But tell me, ooh, who's getting all of my, who's getting all of my residuals? Said it feelings mutual. It took some time to realize all the different people. And love is blind, I see love is blind. Can we build it up, build it up, just to let it wash away? And tell me, did I lace you up, just to watch you run away? Please tell me,
one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak, pipe down, you ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you from, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chuz, little blunt runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. How you trickin'? Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you tryna fuck, boy you tripping, Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch nail. I just got him done, boy don't make me act the chip and nail. Rolling loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him, start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit, ayy. I be with some bodyguards like Whitney, top say drop your little midget ass, better fucking, ayy. Rapping what I'm living, I might take your latest girl a cuffer like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business, nigga. Shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start to beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up, top wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You done rolled deep to this, it's not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show. Money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up.
What
platform you
smoking on, Kendrick?
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thot.
And there it is, song two, push-ups, drop and give me 50, whatever the official title is. It's Drake's this response to damn near everybody in the rap game. He addressed a lot of people, Kendrick most notably, but Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums. Future, The Weeknd, Rick Ross, Ja Morant, a number of people got Drake's attention this weekend, and he dropped that nuclear missile that Joe Budden alluded to on his show and did it afterwards, so he couldn't talk about it, which is kind of cool too. But nonetheless, Drake, he's back, and he came back with Revenge. Who do you give round one to? I'm gonna be honest with you, Like That sounds better. It's a better song. But if you're talking about bars and somebody addressing people and staying on topic and doing it for over 3 minutes, that's gonna be Drake. And I think Drake's beef history is really going to aid him in this battle. I think Kendrick Lamar is, I don't know who he's beefed with before where they've came back at him, and so this will be kind of new territory for him. And I think everybody else, if they're not named Future, is irrelevant. So this will be fun to watch and fun to see. So that's the major event number one. Let's get into song number three. Let's talk about the album that dropped. It's We Still Don't Trust You. And that's the name of the song too.
Trust you.
trust you.
Always be the baddest, babe. I promise that I
Need you all to myself.
Yeah.
Need you all to myself.
Yeah. I promise that
I
got your back.
Before I let you go, can I get a kiss goodnight, baby? Before I let you go, can I get a kiss goodnight, baby? Before I let you go, can I get a kiss goodnight, baby? Before I let you go.
How crazy is that, right? Freaking Metro. Who thinks about all those like incredible R&B tunes that you hear? If you really look at it, he sampled a bunch of them. Obviously, you got the Isley Brothers and with the Down Low, but there's a bunch of other little melodies that are snuck in there that I really don't know, but I've heard them from somewhere else, and only a genius like Metro can put that kind of shit together. Of course, The Weeknd is who he is. He's doing an incredible job crooning all over those tunes, as well as Future being the R&B GOAT he can be at times. That's prime music right there. That is the top of their career, and that's something that will be around for a long time. That's a really good song there, All to Myself. And let's talk about the album, We Still Don't Trust You. It's the R&B side to Future's newest release with Metro Boomin, and it's incredible. And I think I've used that word a lot, but man, that song, that album, at first, I tried to listen to it late at night. I was sleepy, didn't have no business trying to listen to it. I woke up the next morning, still wasn't feeling it. When I got off Friday and I turned my speaker on, I put this on from track 3 to all the way damn near to the bottom of the first album, it absolutely slid. It was incredible. Out of My Hands is crazy. This Sunday is crazy. Love Bad Bitches is crazy. All to Myself, you've heard. And there's a lot of like Mile High Memories, Overload, Beat It, One Big Family is a good one. Red Leather is the smooth one with J. Cole, which J. Cole is on this one, which was kind of confusing, but it's really not. J. Cole don't want to smoke with nobody. He just want to rap. So sometimes you just got to let people rap, and that's just, he's one of those. He can't be the best because he don't want smoke, but he do want to rap. So we'll keep J. Cole up there in the top somewhere, but definitely not one. Let's get into some more music. I've alluded to Love Bad Bitches, but it's one of my favorite ones. So it's going to come in here at number 5. It's Future and Metro Boomin, Love Bad Bitches.
I need an excuse to wake up next to you. Let's do some X so we can feel in love. Gotta get this shit up off my chest with you, don't lie. I went new condo just cause she a vibe. I went AP just so I could see you smile. Don't know how long that money I keep around, but I'm glad I got you here with me right now. She just not the same with her. Brand new tits, she changing her. Ain't no name, I gave her one. Ooh, she did a thing with me. Treat you good, you play with me. Good girls, that's okay with me. Bad bitches get everything.
I like good girl, yeah. I like good girl, yeah. I like good girls, but I love, love, love bad bitches, yeah. I like good girls, I like good girls, but I love, love, love bad bitches, yeah. But I love, love, love bad bitches, yeah. But I love, love, love bad bitches, yeah. I like good girls, yeah. I like good girls. But I love, love, love bad bitches, yeah.
I need an excuse to wake up next to you. to wake up next to you.
That bitch is everything.
Gotta be this shit up on my chest.
That bitch is everything.
I don't win new penthouse just cause she a vibe. I whip a Gary just to spit your style. Don't know how long these rats gon' keep around. But I'm glad I should ride with me now. She just not the same with her. Brand new tits, she changed her. Ain't no name I gave her one. Ooh, she did a thing with me. Treat you good, you play with me. Good girls, that's okay with me. Bad bitches get everything.
So I went back to Sir, and that one is Poetry in Motion with Anderson .Paak, and that one is a crazy number as well. Let's get into the NBA play-in tournament. Starts Tuesday night, which is either tomorrow night or tonight, depending on when I post this thing. But we've got the Pelicans and the Lakers playing in the 7 and 8 matchup, and then we've got the Kings and the Warriors playing in the 9-10 matchup. And then on Wednesday, you've got the 7-8 matchup on ESPN with the 76ers facing the Miami Heat. And then the 9-10 matchups with the Bulls facing the Hawks. Let's start in the West, of course, LeBron James and the Pelicans. The Lakers, LeBron James and the Lakers beat the Pelicans Sunday evening. to set up this game here. It'll be very interesting, but of course I'm rolling with Braun. The 9-10 matchup is even more intriguing. You got a team that played this other team. They played each other four times a year. Last year, the Warriors knocked the Kings out of the playoffs in the first round in a seven-game series. So another postseason matchup, another matchup between the Kings and Warriors, this time being the 9-10 game, and they'll take the loser of the 7-8 game in order to see who plays the number one seed, OKC Thunder. Over there on the East, who I got? I like the 76ers. They were at one point were the number two seed. And they've dropped a lot when the Joel Embiid was lost, you know, and it makes sense why, right? Because Joel Embiid, one of the best players in the league, is hurt. And then they got Jimmy Butler, who the same Miami Heat team were in this situation last year in the play-in tournament, got hot and went all the way to the NBA Finals. So it'll be interesting in that game. And then the Bulls and the Hawks will play afterwards. And, of course, you got Trae Young, who is the best scorer out of these two teams. And in a one-game tournament, I'm rolling with the best scorer. So give me the Hawks in that game as well. Let's get back to the music before I dry everybody up. Let's go Do It from Kanye West, Ty Dolla. Nipsey Hussle is on this one, as well as YG off of Vultures 1.
Stay wet, and your whole girl watch, cause she go next. Get the lights on, tell her watch this. When I make you cream, I'ma talk shit. When you fuck back, and you got grip. Stick your tongue out when you get your spot hit. I just wanna know.
All this money on the floor, 10 bucks, throw it up, watch how I do it. Make a drop to a toast, bend it up, pick it up real slow. I do it, baby, do it. Off that work, ice like a jacuzzi. In my back, call me 06 Gucci. What's happening? Tryna make a movie. Just touched down, feeling like Lucci. Fucking on Tisha, fucking on Susie. Don't discriminate with this Uzi. She just wanna drink, do a little toosy. Beat it all day, beat it all night. I be on Gorilla going Kimbo Slice. I be with the killers, need to pay your fines. Try me once, you gon' pay with your life. All these dimes on me, wish your set bitch throw it up. Heard you got a man, but he ain't like us. Little bitty bands ain't doing enough. No, it's all on me. This might make you fall in love. Telling your friends you found the one. And I'm like, who? And I'm like, what? All this money on the floor, 10 racks, throw it up, watch how I do it. Make a drop to a toast, bend it up, pick it up real slow. I do it, baby, do it. Off that work, ice like a jacuzzi. In my back, call me 06 Gucci. What's happening? Tryna make a movie.
You don't like it, that's your loss. Your opinion don't change the show cost. Let me know what these hoes cost. I ain't finna pay the whole cost.
Throwing so much money, you gon' need an audit.
God in me, so anything you want, I got it. Southside, do or die, Chi-Town, top 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who am I? Yay, that's yay, yay. Taste a whole 100K, Apple Payday. If I show her what she work, I think she just might quit. I just bought my bitch a bitch. Spending all this money like it's free to me. That shit fall off trees to me. We ain't even stressed, we the new kings and sheiks. We done made a mess, they gon' have to clean for weeks.
All this money on the floor, yeah. 10 racks, throw it up, watch how I do it. Make a drop to a toast, bend it up, pick it up real slow. I do it, baby, do it. Off that work, ice like a jacuzzi. In my back, call me 06 Gucci. What's at it? Tryna make a movie. Do it, do it. She got the little fast, she finna lose it. Fuck her from the back, going stupid. Pulling out the track, she gotta glue it. Any mini money move, she choosing. Fuck her like a lover, I'm confused. She don't wanna go home, she refusing. Hit it off the tree, by that pussy pulling. Top boy, I ain't the little one. Thugged out, bitch, nigga, better get a gun. I'm him on the B, on the biggest one. It's a hop in the party, I'm finna kill the fun, yeah. You telling all the lies. Stay with the money, I'm a Yeezy and dollar sign. That pussy where you would've swore I wearing a water line. The hoes love me cause I'm a water sign. All this money on the floor, 10 racks, throw it up, watch how I do it. Make a drop to a toast, bend it up, pick it up real so I do it, baby, do it. Off that work, I stuck a jacuzzi. In my back, call me 06 Gucci. What's happening? Tryna make a movie. We'll be right back.
Yeah, baby.
Listen.
Like a condition, like a relation, so easily mistreated. It's every decision. Sometimes it's hell and sometimes it's heaven. It's overcomplicated, but baby, I don't mind feeling like I'm bound to fall. Close my eyes, baby, I would risk it all. Yeah.
Sometimes it's tragic. So problematic. People are crying for it. People are dying for it. Always the reason. Always. We still believe it.
Something that leaves us hurting.
It's worth it.
I don't mind.
Yeah, and that beautiful number was Usher and Her. Switched it up a little bit on you. Do it probably had you moving a little bit, but this one definitely slowed you down. A beautiful melodic number from the Color Purple movie, released at the top of this year, and is a very, very smooth and well sung and beautifully thought out record from two incredible artists. Not a lot going on. The Longview Lobo track team is headed to UTA this Friday to race in the regional meet. Going to be some big heat out there. There's going to be Lancaster and some Red Oak. So two teams that are pretty hot in this region. And so that'll be fun to go watch those guys compete. So if you're a Lobo fan in Dallas, we'll be at UTA running in 3:30. I might pull up. Not sure. I got a conference period that day. I probably can make it, but I don't know yet. Anything else going on? Not really. So just not gonna hold you here. Got two more songs for you to finish off this week's episode. They're both from Future. The first one is Drink and Dance, and then the second one is And Came to the Party.
Dropping it down to a V again. She pop it around, start to freaking again. She dropping it down to a V again. She dropping it down. Right after I smash, all she wanna do is fuck again. After she climax, all she wanna do is fuck again. Right after I smack, all she wanna do is fuck again. After she climax, all she wanna do is fuck again. Geekin' again, freakin' again, geekin' again. All she wanna do.
couch. Boss bitches so promiscuous, one call, answers on the first dial. Baby going back to back, we going back to back, we out in Abu Dhabi. Foreign bitches bringing in more exotic bitches. Summer throw a party, 250 on the seat. I'ma park the jet on the beach, soaking through her panties on the seat. Baby, can I trust you with a secret?
Right after I smash,
all she wanna do is fuck again. After she climax,
all she wanna do is fuck again.
Right after I smash,
all she wanna do is fuck again.
After she climax,
all she wanna do is fuck again.
Geekin' again, freakin' again.
She dropping down to her feet, yeah. She poppin' it round, she ready to get freaky, yeah. She dropping down past her knees, yeah. She poppin' around, she ready to get freaky, yeah. She going down to her feet, yeah. Geekin' again, freakin' again, geekin' again. Right after I smack it, all she wanna do is fuck again. After she climax,
all she wanna do is fuck again.
Soon as the jet get off the ground, all she wanna do is fuck again. Right after I took her down, all she wanna do is fuck again.
Geekin' again,
all she wanna do is drink and dance.
Freakin' again,
all she wanna do is drink and dance.
Dropping it down, she's dropping it down to a beat again. Freaking again, freaking again. All she wanna do is drink and dance. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Showing off the millennium flow, spill overflow. Loading up the bag, clipboard, hop in a Porsche. Y'all selling in Christian Dior, head to the floor. Gunplay is all out of order, keep a revolver. Pop out, ain't no limitations, no limitation. Rockstar, ain't no hesitation, no hesitation. Step all over your face, high definition. Trap stars way over the basics, super terrific. On a 50 passenger, tryna take 80 bitches.
If we make love in the sky, then it's meant.
Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Been take a cloth blanket, take a nap on a jet. Cash in my duffel, got a bad bitch possessed. Spill make a mess. Have a threesome on X. Bag talk, everything else irrelevant. Show dedication, never show you desperate. Saint Laurent furniture, Saint Laurent dices. Give me my conscience, just take away my vices. Going to another continent, ain't been asleep once. Evil Knievel, I put my own stunt. Sandro Pez eat by the ocean for lunch. Got high, forgot the funeral, more love for my aunt. But I've been out to the truth, I hate whatever I was on. This money ain't gonna make up for none. Get ready every day like I'm dressing up for a photo. Tonight I pop out my bitch stepping out of Manolo. I'm not your ordinary trap nigga. Diamonds last forever. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos. Show off my new outfit and show off my new bitch. Came to the party for the photos.